Hi guys, so today I'm at the park with Lucille, Isla and Abby. So we're going to be going to the small park and the big park. So I'll see you at the small park. So let's go. So the girls, the two old, Isla and Lucy are going on this little climbing bit. Whoa, got you. As they're doing that, I'm watching Gabby and I'm just slightly swinging her side to side and a little cheers. And so next they want to go in the little under car thing. So jump. Oh no! I think you need to go under there, don't you? It's a bit wet, this is the least wet bit. Sit there for a minute. And then what, we'll get your foot stuck. Do you want to carry on climbing? Okay. So she's going to carry on climbing. Lucy's going to be playing under there. And I'm going to just be holding Isla. Do you want to help her?
Yeah.
There you go. Come on, you can do the last bit. Whoa, now what are you gonna do? Come on. Don't want you falling off. Okay, so next they're going to be going on this, what's it called? Seesaw. Come on. Okay, so they're on a little seesaw, but they can't go that fast because their sister's on and I don't want them to fall off. So it's very wet. Should you do it on your side? Wow! Try not to fall off. And then I'm going. I'm not doing what I did with Lucy, I'll just jump off because that would mean that she would have to go over that. And then there's two, so last time it wasn't as wet and I don't want them getting soaking. Do you want to go on that? Once we leave them through there and then they can have a go. Hang on, hold on. Should we let Isla have a go now? Come on.
What?
This will be a harder trip, everybody. Okay?
I'm going to get you.
Get her out. Get her out.
Yeah. See, your front wheel doesn't seem to want to move.
Could you put a tire in the bag? You can go like that. You can just go like that. Okay, I can hold on to them. I'm not sure about Isla.
Even if I just hold on to the bar, she won't fall off. Because she's got a back bit. You sure you can do that? You don't have to ride the bike.
So there you go.
Can't believe you need more cleaning than your sister does.
I can't believe I even brought three babies.
It's alright, you're dirtier than all three babies. You might want to be a little bit more thingy about turning your back to the camera. Conscious about not doing it. No, I'd never fit in one of those. I would never fit in one of those.
Yeah, you're not going anymore.
Oh, but
Abby will never fit in one of those. This is the reason why you actually brought this. It's basically the only reason why I brought it. Oh no, let's move it that way. There we go. Now I can buckle her in. Hey Isla, come here. You can, you and your sister can take turns.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
So we're in the big park, and there's only two, so Isla's going to help me push. Woo! Should we get Abby started? Yeah, push her. There you go, I think that's enough for her. She's doing a bit more like your sister. Stop getting your hands dirty. Okay, Lucille, Lucy, could you swap with you, with Isla?
Now.
You sit there, Isla. And whoosh! Isla, you can go on the big swings in a minute. Can you push your sister? Isla, you can have a go on the big swings. I think that'll be more fun, won't it? So they're right opposite the baby swings. you want to sit on this? Your sister did. Then Abby can just sit here.
I'll let her go there.
Okay. I'll do you first. Whoa! I got you then.
Not too fast.
Okay, not too fast. I can come and sit on your lap. You can come and sit on my lap if you like.
No.
About while she sister has a couple more goes on the swing. So the roundabout's just here. You guys go fast and Abby can't go on. Don't wanna feeling go dizzy. I brought some good snacks for you, didn't I? Here you get your sister. Your little sister. Come on. So I'm here with these guys. And they've got their little snacks, a piece of fruit and then some crisps and a drink. Isla just got water. And what did you get, Lucy? I think it was blackberry juice or blueberry. They like fruit juices, and then she's just got some soup with her little spoon, and then she's got one of her bubbles, which would be this one, and I'm just going to put it there. So I'll get back to you once they finish their drink and food. So they've finished eating, and I'm just going to, Abby, and I'm just going to give them some little drinks. You're going to carry on having your little drink, that? Also, feed your sister. You can hold on to it. Oh, she's drinking nicely. How are you doing? Oh, you drank a tiny, tiny bit. Drink some more for me. Be mummy's big girl. And all your outfits are going in the wash, especially yours. Okay, you're gonna drink a bit more. Aww. Do you like your little drink cup? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you've drank a lot without mummy. If you got anywhere, that's okay. You're a little bit crisp in your lip. Yum, yum. And your mouth looks disgusting. What did I even look at? And now are you going to have a bit of a drink?
You're gonna drink a bit? Try and drink your last bit. Isla drinks her last bit too. Should we save the bits that you've got left for the end before we go? I'll get back to you once we're on the next ride.
So they're on a little seesaw. So Isla asked if I can go in the back of her. I said only if I can go in the back of her sister in a minute.
Okay, let me quickly go on your sister's, then I'll go back on yours. Oh no, you dropped your drink! Let's relax, shall we? You scared yet? Could you get me down?
Fine. There we go.
Enjoying it? No. Get me down.
Okay.
And a bit more drink before I get you changed, Lucy. Because I'm not getting your other outfit dirty. You're going to drink a bit of that whilst I get your sister fed a bit more. Come on. Drink a bit more for me. Okay. Can you not...
Oh, well, this is definitely going in the wash.
Come on, come and sit next to your sister.
I'll hold you, and I'll feed you.
Do you want to say something? I always want to say something to the camera. Well, Tilly would be doing this. She would be here, but she's got a broken leg. Yeah. So they finished that. I'll get back to you once I've got their clean outfits and then I can change them. So I'm going to be getting Lucy changed first out of her lovely outfit. Come on. Get your arm out, Missy. Not letting you wear this when we get home. Oh! Your sister's outfit fell off. The little lion on. Oh, should we get your new outfit on? Oh, poo! I got this at the charity shop. It's a really nice little outfit. Could you stand up for me? Stand up! Which way does it work? I'm not letting this get dirty too. And if it will, you're getting changed when we get home. Come on. I am not letting all of that go. Stop falling, Missy. I just do not want you to get dirty again. Then you have no more clothes to get changed in. You'll just be a dirty baby. Gonna sit down on your dirty outfit. So we're gonna get your sister. This way.
Let's get this little munchkin.
Let's go. Okay, now let's get you changed. She can get changed standing up, I just prefer her not to right now. Wearing's actually okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna change you. You can stay in that. So yeah, I was just over there.
Hi guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. In the comments, let me know if you'd like one of the other babies to come to the park. Bye bye!